Good morning friends, I am Rajan Prasad and at present you are viewing my channel Raj Phototech. In this episode we will learn how to create wild painting effect without wild painting filter in Photoshop. Hello friends, I am here again with a new tutorial. In this tutorial you will learn how to create a wild painting effect without using the wild paint filter in Photoshop. Wild filter is not available in the older version of Photoshop, and if your version of Photoshop has wild paint filter but your computer doesn't have a video card, it will not work. In these situations, you can use this technique to produce a realistic wild painting effect. Now open your image. Press F7 to open the layer panel. Press Ctrl plus J to duplicate the image. Go to Image, Adjustment and choose Shadow and Highlight. With this tool, you can adjust the shadow and highlight areas of the image. I am making the shadows lighter in this image. Now in Image Adjustment, open the Brightness and Contrast Adjustment. And here I am increasing the contrast of my image. You will do according to the requirements of your image. Press Ctrl plus J to duplicate the image. Go to Filter, then Other and choose High Pass. Type 3 in the radius and click OK. In the layer panel, change the blending mode to Overlay. This will increase sharpness of your image as you can see on the screen. Go to Layer menu and select Merge Down. Go to Filter, then Sharpen and choose Unsharp Mask. Keep the amount about 160% and Radius 3 and Threshold 0. The image is looking sharper than before and is ready for wild painting effect. Go to Filter, Stylize and choose Diffuse. Change the mode to Anisotropic and click OK. We will have to apply the diffuse filter 5 to 6 times to create a wild painting effect. But every time we will rotate the image to 90 degrees to apply the diffuse filter from different angles. Go to Image menu, then Image Rotation and select 90 degrees clockwise. As you can see, the image is rotated. Now apply the diffuse filter again. For this, open the Filter menu and click on Diffuse. This filter takes some time to apply. Now rotate the image again and apply the diffuse filter. Once again, rotate the image and use the diffuse filter. Now rotate the image last time and use the diffuse filter again. Now we have applied the diffuse filter 4 times in 4 different angles. Now enlarge the image and compare it with the original to see what we have done. The image looks nice and looking like a wild painting. Now open the Filter menu and click on Noise Filter and here select Reduce Noise. In Reduce Noise panel, increase the strength to 10 and make the value of other sliders 0 and click OK. It will make the skin smoother. Check on Preview to check the result. Now we will sharpen the image again. Open the Filter menu, click on Sharpen and choose Unsharp Mask. Keep the amount 100, Radius 2 and Threshold 0 and click OK. Press Ctrl plus J to duplicate the layer and open the filter menu. Click on other filter and select high pass. Keep the radius 2 and hit OK. Now change the blend mode to overlay. Now press Alt plus Ctrl plus Shift plus E to merge all layers in new layer. You have successfully converted your image in wild painting, but if you want to give a punch to your wild painting effect, open the filter menu, click on Filter Gallery. Here open Artistic Filters and click on Paint Doves. In brush size type 2 and in sharpness type 8 and select simple brush type. Then click OK to apply the effect. Now compare the wild paint effect with the original image. Hope you enjoyed this tutorial. See you again in the next tutorial. Bye for now. Have a nice day. I hope you enjoyed our tutorial. Kindly subscribe and like our video channel for more interesting video tutorials. If you want to get notification about our upcoming tutorials, kindly press the bell icon. See you again in the next tutorial. Goodbye and have a nice day.